Sarah Keita Offringer is an inspiration and her personality is infectious. Born and raised in Aruba, she competed in her first event in 2003 and quickly became a freestyle specialist. In 2008, she won her first freestyle world title and made it 10 consecutive crowns in 2018, followed by an 11th. Not to mention winning her fourth slalom world at the 2017 Slalom World Championship. That's 15 world titles in total. Offringer is one of the most successful windsurfers of all time. And at just 27 years old, she's only just getting started.